to be a tigger. How to be a tigger is up to you.
Ah, you've got to look like a tigger.
And sound like a tigger.
And act like a tigger, too.
If we paint black stripes on our underwear and glue on whiskers, too, we're bound to appear far more as tiggers do. Unquestionably. If I don't eat honey from the honey pot, old tigger will plainly see. I must be another tigger because I couldn't possibly be me.
And that is how to be a tigger, how to be a tigger, how to be a tigger is up to you. You have to look like a tigger and sound like a tigger and act like a tigger too.
How to be a tigger,
how to be a tigger,
how to be a tigger is up to you.
You have to be like a tigger or be like a tigger with a honey.
Bounce if you can't even pronounce the bounce. Repeat after a tigger.
Go! Dee-dooper-loop-dee-looper-alley-ooper-bounce. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-dee-dooper-loop-dee-looper-alley-ooper-bounce. Now you swing your legs up high, and you twist your tail in tight. Wind up all your springs, and with your eyes fixated straight ahead, you let it all loose.
Is this right?
It's best when done by tiggers, cause our tiggerific figures are filled with pins and fingers, and that's the thing that triggers. Whoop-dee-dooper-loop-dee-looper-alley-ooper-bounce. Whoop-dee-dooper-loop-dee-looper-alley-ooper-bounce.
The boy